Hello and welcome, everybody. In this video, we're going to learn how to hop over a Windows firewall. Why would I need to do that, you might ask? Well, most computers are configured with a firewall to prevent unknown sources access to that computer. But if you want to remotely access OEG's webpage or have any Omega wireless devices that require your firewall to be opened, you will need to make the following changes to your security settings in order to allow Omega Enterprise Gateway through your firewall. Assuming you've already downloaded Omega Enterprise Gateway, let's get started. First, let's go to the control panel. Click on System and Security, and from there, look for Windows Firewall. You'll notice there are two options. You can allow specific applications access by clicking here, or if you click into Windows Firewall, you can turn off the firewall completely. We'll move forward with allow an app or feature through Windows Firewall, as turning off your firewall completely is never recommended. So when we click on that option, we'll be prompted to enter the admin password for our computer, which has been edited out of this video for obvious reasons, and then a list of applications will appear. Scroll down to find the Omega Enterprise Gateway application. Click the box next to it and then click OK. Now OEG will be allowed through the firewall, and we're ready to launch the OEG application and run it on any web browser. We hope this video has been helpful. Be sure to subscribe to Omega Engineering for more informative videos. Thanks for watching, and we look forward to helping you sense incredible things.